My name is Nicla Pancera. I am Italian and I come from Trento, the north of Italy. And I am a journalist, a scientific journalist. I work as a press agent at the Neuroscience Research Center in Trento, even if I have no science background. I am also a freelancer journalist and I write about science, neuroscience and something like that, ethology, animal behaviors and so on in an Italian newspaper and magazines. I've chosen Godolo because I am really interested in stem cells and the future of biotechnologies and biological science. Even if I studied humanities. I think that this has been a great experience for me because I met a lot of scientists and I would have wanted to have a more deep insight into this field. And I haven't maybe because I didn't study a lot before coming here. Even if now I feel more comfortable here in a lab working as a real scientist.